Hi, I'm Pri, and I'd like to show you how to work with scenes. Scenes are a convenient way to organize your project, prioritize timed elements, and helpful in reducing the number of active layers used throughout your project. You can think of them as folders on your computer. Let's start by accessing the Scene Inspector panel, located on the right side of the editor. Add a new scene by clicking on the plus icon, located just above the topmost scene thumbnail. Select a scene and press the Duplicate Scene icon to create a copy of it, like this. This is convenient if you need to preserve some elements when you move from one scene to the next, like a certain background, object, or grouping of layers. You can rename your scenes in the Scene Inspector by simply clicking on their current name tag and typing the revealed text. To change the order in which the scenes play, click and drag the scene thumbnails up and down along the Inspector panel. You can easily delete a scene by selecting it and clicking on the trash icon. There! Now we have organized our scenes the way we want them.